Morning, guys. It's October 20th, 2020. This one here, I got my big truck's in the shop having a problem with an electrical issue. No power to the dash, and truck won't start, and it's just a... had to get it towed over there. It's been a problem for a few days. That's why I haven't had any videos, but I'm working on my pickup truck now. I mean, I got everything switched over
here. Turn left at the traffic light.
But anyway, this one here, I got to go do a burner service, probably an annual for somebody. Doing the best I can out of my pickup. Just get some tools, and if I need parts, I'll have to go run and get them, obviously. I getting some parts, you know, you only can put so much in a pickup truck. But doing what I can. Leave Miss Molly home, there's no room for her. I'll try to get you some shots if I can. Controls on it that I'm thinking the TT on it. Nope, this one, yeah, this one has the control with the TT on it. See it? See the control with the TT? That's what that is. We're only on furnaces. Like I'm gonna have to get one for the truck because this guy got a couple of people with him. I don't know if you guys can even see. It's kind of dark and dingy down here. I'm gonna change this nozzle for sure. Check the oil flow. Looks like it's been running good though. I don't see any smoke. That's good. No smoke is good. Everything looks nice and clean. There's a screw right here on the yellow. I'm gonna take the screw out. Phillips. This comes right out. I'm kind of limited to what I could do and working on my pickup truck here, so do what I can. If that was all black, you know, we got an issue with the filters. Let's see what we're getting for oil flow here. I think I changed the filter last year, or did I? No filter at tank, no nozzle, good oil flow, good draft. So I did change the filter at the tank last year.
right in place. Gonna see what we got for oil flow here. Right on the top here, it'll tell you what size nozzle it should take. Told the guy he's gonna wear a mask if he's around me, he takes off. I just skid him away. Gonna check the oil flow here. Jump out. Jump out 5 and 6. That should run on just the motor. When I turn the power on and it calls for heat. Power coming in, it jumps out 5 and 6. I'm gonna turn the power on, I'll have to turn the thermostat up upstairs. I'm gonna check out oil flow. I'm gonna have to turn the thermostat up and see if we get this thing to fire up. We'll check our oil flow. See what we got for oil flow here. Alright, I'm turning the power on. No, because I had it off, but I bled it. I'm getting good oil flow, so our filters are still good. I did change it last year, the filter. We put a new nozzle and clean the head. So what was the, what were you saying about the power venter?
No, it was just a few years ago before I got the new furnace. I woke up one night, no power, no heat. So I called the guy that had been servicing the furnace. He came out, he was looking. He's like, oh, you know, it's not the furnace. I think it's the, you know, the power venter.
Right.
So he's like, oh, I can't figure it out. So he's like, you need to call an electrician. So I call the electrician. Comes out. First of all, he tells me it was wired wrong. But secondly, he's like, oh, the, I guess it's some sort of nozzle or something. It was all clogged with carbon. And it hadn't been cleaned. So that's what was causing it to short out.
But it's been fine since, right?
Right, but I just don't know how often that's supposed to be cleaned.
When it malfunctions, we clean it.
So it's not like anything like preventative that you do to it, or?
Well, really, if you start having a problem with the power vent, then we'll deal with it. See how it fires up. We'll see what's going on with it. I know them T-drillings are noisy, a noisy unit. You got a new filter and it's running clean, it's going to run clean. If you're getting a problem with the nozzle and it's not running clean, well then it's going to soot everything up and then you're going to have a problem with soot. You understand? Mm-hmm. So right now it seems to be running clean. We're going to check it. We'll run it and we'll check it with the combustion analysis to make sure it's good.
No, I mean, at first what you're saying
is that, you see, know. See how it fires up. If it fires up, should fire up. You haven't ran it yet?
2 days ago, was the first time.
Okay.
Yeah, started right up.
How are you doing with the whole Corona Rona thing?
Okay, I guess. How about you?
Yeah, I'm managing with it, I mean.
You want me to turn it?
Yeah, turn it back up. Did you turn it down again?
No, because it was showing as no power.
Oh, because I had to shut the power off to work on it.
Yeah,
and then...
so I just turned it on now so she could kick on.
This is, you can see it right outside if it's burning black soot, you know? T-drilling, nothing but the best. Yeah, they are a little noisy. I mean, there's not much you could do about it. It's how the nature of the beast. Nice and clean, though. It's running nice and clean. No soot. Last year was a new filter, got tank, new nozzle, good oil flow, good draft. This year, new nozzle, good oil flow, zero smoke. Have you been changing the air filter?
Yeah.